key of B. This is E, B4, F sharp 5, to A sharp 7. And the melody is this. 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, 7, 7, 1, 7. All the way from the 6 to the 7, 1, all the way down to that A sharp on the 5th string. We do it up there, we can divide both octaves up like this. If we're quick enough, when we hit that A sharp right there, bring it all the way up to the A sharp up there. That's that number one box right there. Seven box, the bop bop, 73 bops, 62 hops, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, slop. Now singing along with that takes practice. 4, 3, 2. this number 5 and number 4 box combination at the end of the neck. The object is to hit that target note in time with the count of the number. So it doesn't matter if we hit all the notes, we just scribble the notes and just make sure we hit that target note right there. And we're starting, we do this one, and hit this target note when it's time, and then scribble the rest. And then hit that one target note right there. Six. just need to get this thing down with a singing rhythm. Single a held note and go into it instead of right off the bat those 8/16th notes. Hold one of those 16th notes for 1/16th of a count.